Father God, we thank you for this beautiful evening that we can just come together and celebrate this beautiful union between two people that love each other so very much. Father God, just teach them how to love like you loved us. We love you and we praise you. In Jesus' name, amen. You may be seated. We're trying to get this done before it gets dark. We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest joys, the joining of two hearts. In this ceremony today, we'll be witnessing the joining of Robert Edward Ryder and Jennifer Tiffany Beasley in marriage before God. We have come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinaries happen. They met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing it with their wedding today. Romance is fun, but true love is something far more, and it is their desire to love each other for life, and that's what you're celebrating here today. But today is also a celebration for the rest of us, for it is a pleasure for us to see love in bloom and to participate in the union of two people so delightfully suited to one another. And we get to have a couple cocktails in the process. So let's get on with it already. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It's never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say, I love you at least once a day. It's never going to sleep angry. It is standing together and facing the world. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. Mostly, you're going to have to forgive him. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It's not only marrying the right person, it is being the right partner. And most important of all, it's looking to God for happiness, not to each other. All right, let's face each other and hold hands. All right, Robbie, repeat after me.
Hold on.
You all right? Somebody got a tissue?
I'm good.
Hi, Robbie.
I want to kiss her now.
You can't. Wait. Hi, Robbie.
Hi, Robbie.
Take you, Jen.
Take you, Jen.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
My one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will love you today.
I will love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
I will trust you.
I will trust you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
I will laugh with you.
I will laugh with you.
And I will cry with you.
And I will cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and through the worst.
Through the best and through the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Whatever may come.
Whatever may come.
I will always be there.
I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
All right, Jen, your turn. Hi, Jen.
Hi, Jen.
Take you, Robbie.
Take you, Robbie.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love. I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will love you today.
I will love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
I will trust you.
I will trust you.
And I will honor you.
And I will honor you.
I will laugh with you.
I will laugh with you.
And I will cry with you. I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and easy.
Through the difficult and easy.
Whatever may come.
Whatever may come.
I will always be there.
I will always be there.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
As I've given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I've given you my life.
Robbie and Jen, I would ask that you always treat yourself and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what brought you here together today. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. When frustration and difficulty assail your marriage, as they do to every relationship at one time or another, focus on what seems right between you, not on the part that seems wrong. This way, when the clouds of trouble hide the sun in your lives and you lose sight of it for a moment, you can remember that the sun is still there. And if each of you take responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and happiness. So, with that being said, Robbie, do you take Jen to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, and to be faithful to her?
I do.
Do you promise to take out the trash and pick up your clothes off the floor? I do. What was that?
I do.
All right. And do you promise to love her even when she is cranky?
I do.
Ms. Jen, do you take Robbie to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, protect, and be faithful to him?
I do.
Do you promise not to whine at him when he forgets to take out the trash or pick up his clothes from the floor?
I do.
And do you promise to love him after he has been out all night with these boys over here?
Yeah, I do.
All right, where's our rings? There are three types of rings in marriage. The engagement ring, the wedding ring, and the suffering. We hope that the last one can be held to a minimum. All right, one more time. Repeat after me, Robbie. I, Robbie. Take thee, Jennifer.
Take thee, Jennifer.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poor.
Richer or for poor.
And joy and sorrow.
And joy and sorrow.
And I promise my love to you.
And I promise my love to you.
And with this ring,
I
take you as my wife.
I take you as my wife.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as both as we long shall live.
Go ahead and put the ring on.
It doesn't fit.
I'll take it back.
I'm just kidding.
I, Jen. Take thee, Robbie. To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy or sorrow.
I promise my love to you.
I promise my love to you.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I take you as my husband.
I take you as my husband.
For as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
All right, put the ring on. To make your relation work will take love. The Bible says this about love. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast, and it is not proud. It's not rude. It's not self-seeking. It's not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and it always perseveres. Love never fails. All right, here's the part you're waiting on. And with that, and by the power vested in me.
Hold on, hold this for 1 second.
Hold on. She got you.
We took ours on the car.
All right, wait a second.
We did ours in the car.
All right, I'll start over again. You're prolonging this.
Sorry, it was my time.
And with that, by the power vested in me by God, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Robbie, kiss your bride. Woo! And well!
Let's go! calm down, 246. You almost hit a deer and you end up in a ditch. You can't pull forward and you can't back out. You're sitting there thinking what you're gonna do now. You'd be a little nervous if the cops showed up, 'cause you drank a little, maybe just a little too much. Waiting on a tow truck takes too long. It's 2 in the morning, who you gonna call? Friends, damn good. 7 minutes later, they're pulling you out. You know the ones I'm talking about. Friends, damn good friends. You can count them all on one of your hands. You got 100 buddies, a couple of damn good friends. I see you all shooting pool on a Saturday night. This little brunette keeps giving you the eye, so you buy her a drink before too long. You're out on the floor in the middle of a song. About that time, Rex shows up. He's staring you down, getting all bowed up. He's a big old jacked up SOB. That's alright, he's about to meet your friends. Damn good friends. A few seconds later, he's starting to see it ain't one on one. It's 1 on 3. Friends, damn good friends. They do it for you 'cause you do it for them. You got 100 buddies and a couple of damn good friends. They're there even when you don't see them as much, 'cause you move way or you feel in love. But the wind tugs when you're saying your vows. And if you crash and burn, you can crash on the couch. Friends, damn good friends. They love you like a brother, they're